Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Let's go ahead and get started with the final episode of the original trilogy, Return of the Jedi. Star Wars Episode 6, to be exact. But first, a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away... Star Wars Episode 6, Return of the Jedi. Luke Skywalker has returned to his home planet of Tatooine in an attempt to rescue his friend Han Solo from the clutches of the vile gangster Jabba the Hutt. Little does Luke know that the Galactic Empire has secretly begun construction on a new armored space station even more powerful than the first dreaded Death Star. When completed, this ultimate weapon will spell certain doom for the small band of rebels struggling to restore freedom to the galaxy.
Continue your search for young Skywalker.
Yes, my master.
Only together can we turn him to the dark side of the Force.
Of course I'm worried, and you should be too. Lando Calrissian and poor Chewbacca never return from this awful place. Don't be so sure.
Welcome to the Juddlin' Waste of Jabba's Palace. Look at me with a million studs.
On second thought, I am sure Master Lando and Chewbacca can handle themselves. Perhaps we should... Oh, all right. But there's no need to get personal.
Any particular reason why you're missing your lower half there, C-3PO? If you don't put your body back together! What's wrong with you? R2 must have some heavy-duty tires to be rolling through the sand like this. Press the button.
Well, yes, it does rather look like a doorbell. I suppose there's nothing else for it.
All right, let's go ahead and get this started with a plan to save Han. Start the level! Oh, it's quiet. Not anymore.
There doesn't seem to be anyone here. Let's go back and tell Master Luke. Goodness gracious me.
I do a pinky. Might be good.
Quit complaining.
Play along, Chewie. I'm taking you to Jabba. We gonna blow our cover, or find a more subtle route? Stay close, Chewie. I'm not undoing the handcuffs. Now stop asking.
Oh. Well, he's smart. Let's not draw attention to ourselves. Let's just keep it subtle. Your turn.
Lotto.
Keep it cool. We'll come back for that burger later. I guess I needed to take them out anyway.
How does this door work?
Ah, okay. Yeah, I actually had to take those guards out. I was about to say, are we still keeping it stealthy or no? Alright, back to Leia. Oh, we're coming down into the main room.
Quiet and keep your eyes open for Han.
Here we are. And there's Han. Ooh, purple stud. I know a certain individual who's gonna be sitting up here once all is said and done. Of course, he's gotta get out of a Starlight pit first, but. We'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
Han. Oh, Han.
Can't see.
Your eyesight will return in time.
Who are you?
Someone who loves you.
Leia. I know that laugh. Look, Jabba, I was just on my way to pay you back, but I got a little sidetracked.
Kagok, you need Solo.
Jabba Mabatabatu.
You will take me to Jabba now.
Then you talk to Jabba now.
No force choking.
Lead the way.
Oh, we're taking the other route to Jabba.
We're going to see Jabba.
Ito Tiza Jabba.
I just love the little details of the dust being on their clothes and across them. Environmental particle effects on characters is always a good way to keep the immersion going. All right, is there another one over here? Yep. I guess it doesn't matter how small or how big the hole is, just as long as I make a hole.
If you try to betray me, Bib, I'll tie your Leku in a bow.
Finger me Leku a bow, Mafi Triple Key.
Now, introduce me to your master. You will make sure that Jabba knows I am a Jedi Knight. Just in case the robe isn't obvious.
Did I seriously not create a path for Bib to come through? Or is he just not able to follow me since I made it impossible for him to do so? That might be the case.
Master, you have no pace, Luke Skywalker. Jedi Knight.
You will bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me.
Great, we're fighting a Rancor now.
Rancor, your Majesty, Jedi!
He says his Rancor is excited to know what a Jedi hates. But... Oh, please, be careful, Master Luke.
Why is me as a Gamorrean guard, am I helping out Luke? Oh no, not the lady!
The great Jabba the Hutt has decreed that you are to be cast into the pit of Carpool, the nesting place of the all-powerful Sarlacc.
That's the last mistake you'll ever make.
Well, things are looking kind of dire for us, isn't it?
Meant to be on that barge. You're serving in the VIP lounge. Is this all part of the plan?
Well, that's our next stop. And we completed another stage. A plan to save Han completed. I'll just keep building up my Kyber Bricks until I start getting stuff like increased melee damage. And maybe I'll get the Collector Detector again. We'll see how things go. But we got Bib Fortuna. Yeah, don't get comfortable in Jabba's seat for too long. Just a life warning. We got a Gamorrean guard. We got Leia and her Bosch disguise. I don't know how to say that. Luke Skywalker from Episode 6. Luke Skywalker in his hood. And we have the Rancor. Well,
let's get a move on. If we don't get there soon, there'll be Sarlacc chow.
And now we got Lando Calrissian of Jabba's palace.
I hope so.
So now, and we got R2-D2 as a waiter. So you could go through a whole stage just carrying a whole bunch of drinks on R2 if you wanted to. But we'll just have to mess around with that in Galaxy Free Play mode after we're done with the story. And we'll have to see what happens in the next stage the next time as we continue to play LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. So, with all that being said, hope you all enjoyed. Can't wait to see you all in my next video. And if you're new to the channel and you enjoyed what you saw here today, then consider subscribing or even consider becoming a member, because I am always looking forward to entertaining you. So have a fantastic day, and once again, as always, later, peoples!